Hello students, welcome to chemistry class. Today we are going to discuss about coordination compounds. The subtopic is metallic carbonyls. The metallic carbonyls further classified into the classification based on the structure. The structure of the binuclear metal. Binuclear means two metal atoms. The metal carbonyls involve the either metal-metal bonds or bridging co-groups or both. The carbonyl ligands that are attached to the only one metal atom with the carbonyl is called a terminal carbonyl. What is mean by terminal carbonyl? The carbonyl group attached with only one metal atom. For example, you see the tetracarbonyl nickel, another one pentacarbonyl ion, hexacarbonyl chromium. These are the best example for terminal carbonyl. Why? Because the ligand attached with only one metal atom. The tetracarbonyl nickel, pentacarbonyl ion, hexacarbonyl chromium. These three complexes attach with only one type of metal atom. But another type, those are attached to the two metal atoms. Suppose in the coordination complex have two or more metal atom attached with the ligand. Ligand means here carbonyl group. So two metal atom is simultaneously attached with this carbonyl group are called a bridging carbonyls. For example, these are non-bridged, very important 2 or 3 mark questions asked. Non-bridged metal carbonyls, terminal carbonyls, as well as metal-metal bonds. Here the manganese, two manganese atoms are attached here, but 10 carbonyl groups are there. Deca carbonyls is a bimanganese, attached with the bimanganese. You see students, first of all metal with the attached with the metal, as well as metal attached with the ligand. So two type of bonds attached here. First one, metal bond. Next one, metal ligand bond. You see manganese attached with manganese with the help of a bond length 2.79 armstrong knot. Here 10 carbonyl groups are attached with the central metal atom. The two manganese atom attached with 5 carbonyl groups for each. For example, here CO carbonyl group, carbon monoxide, is attached with manganese with 5 times. Here also another manganese atom attached with 5 carbonyl groups. So this type is very important for the 2 mark or 3 mark questions. Write a note on non-bridged metal carbonyls. Explain. This answer is this to this. Okay students, next one, bridged carbonyls. Bridged carbonyls, we already know that the metallic carbonyls based on the structure. How will become the bridged here? We know that two or more metal atom combined with the carbonyl groups, they form bridging nature. For example, the metal carbonyls contain one or more bridged carbonyl ligands along with the terminal. Terminal means what? The carbonyl groups attached with the same type of central metal atom. That is a terminal carbonyl ligands. And one or more metal-metal bonds. For example, diion nanocarbonyl. Diion nanocarbonyl. The ion is a central metal atom. They are formed a bridging bridged ligand, but here non bridged nature. Here bridged nature is ion attached with carbonyl COCO. Three CO group a bridging with another ion. That is central metal atom. Okay, that is a bridged nature. So another one example is a only one isomers are possible. Only one isomer possible for the bridging the complex of di-ion nanocarbonyl. But here di-cobalt octacarbonyl exhibited two types of isomers. For example, first metal bond, another one bridged bond. Yes, the CO cobalt, another one cobalt is directly treated with metal central metal atom to central metal atom. Another bond metal to ligand. Okay students, the two types of bond present here in the dicobalt octacarbonyl. You see, the cobalt attached with cobalt is a metal bond. Another one, the cobalt attached with carbonyl. Carbonyl means carbon monoxide, C triple bond O. So ligand, central metal atom attached with ligand. So another isomer, bridged isomer. You see, the cobalt is attached with carbonyl group. Carbonyl after is treated with, is the attached with another cobalt. So not bridge, not a terminal, directly attached with a ligand to ligand, that forming bridging nature. So that type of carbonyls are called bridged carbonyls. Very important for 3-mark question. The metallic carbonyls, once again, metallic carbonyls contains one or more bridging carbonyls ligands along with the terminal carbonyls ligands and one or more metal bonds. That is two examples are we will discussing here. First one, di-ion nanocarbonyl, another one di-cobalt octacarbonyl. They are exhibiting two types of isomer. One is metal bond and a metal ligand bond. Another one bridged nature. Okay students. Okay, we will meet next class with another topic. Thank you so much.